Welcome to my channel, Geography with Anushka. Today we are going to study about what is cyclone. A cyclone is a large low pressure region in which the winds blow spirally towards the center region of low pressure is called cyclone. It has low pressure in the center. In the northern hemisphere, the winds blow anticlockwise and in southern hemisphere, clockwise. These winds are destructive in nature with speed exceeding 150 km per hour.